Every day, more Americans choose ABC News, America's number one news source.
Hello to our fans online. I'm John Mueller.
And I'm Diana Perez with the top stories on this Thursday, July 18th.
The jury in the Michael Jackson wrongful death suit against concert promoter AEG just heard from the singer's daughter by way of video deposition. When asked how long her father had planned to work, Paris Jackson initially said that he was not going to tour after the This Is It concerts. She then appeared to contradict that statement, saying her dad was planning to embark on a world tour. Katherine Jackson may testify tomorrow.
The unrelenting heat remains the top weather story this morning. Yesterday, every state in the lower 48 had at least one spot where it hit 90 or above. Today will be much of the same, and with such high temperatures lasting so many days, it's become very dangerous, and not just for people who work outdoors.
Now, if we think this is uncomfortable, imagine what it must be like if you're built for the Arctic. Polar bears, for example. Zookeepers in Detroit are keeping them cool with giant ice pops with fish in the middle. The monkeys are fond of watermelon. They sometimes get a little frozen treat with grapes and raisins. Some animals, though, just like to chill in the shade and stay close to the water.
And it was an emotional moment last night as our friend and colleague Robin Roberts was honored with the Arthur Ashe Courage Award. A vibrant-looking Robin accepted the award from King James himself during ceremonies in L.A. Robin was honored for the fearless way she kept viewers involved during her battle against two serious illnesses. She's become a leading advocate for the Bone Marrow Registry. Congratulations to her. Well-deserved.
No doubt about it. Great job. All right, more news anytime at abcnews.com. I'm John Mueller.
And I'm Diana Perez. Thanks for watching.
This is World News Now, available anytime, anywhere you want it.
You know, I like that.
I like this.
Yeah, I like that.
Too cool not to like.
You gotta like that.
What's not to like?
I like it. I like it.
Like it.
A lot of liking going on around here.
Well, there's a lot to like.
Go on. Like ABC News on Facebook and check out the new abcnews.com. You'll like it.